What's up, YouTube? It's Nancy Pritchard. This is Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order Part 7, if I'm correct. Yep, the last one was 6, this one is 7. Let's go. Okay, so let's continue. Lower a bit volume and down so we can hear what's happening. Okay, loading the scene. I'm gonna put camera like this so I'm more professional. So the series, it's actually good in going pretty well. Okay. I need to wait a bit to load the scene so it's not lagging. Okay, nice. No.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters.
The heck is happening?
They will have their revenge.
Okay, that's not this, that's not. That was simple, to be honest.
Leave this place.
Yeah, I'm low HP. I think I'm gonna die. I need a save point. Damn, that was so close. I thought the enemies are gonna be harder. Oh, damn, son. It's funny because the game, when I started, it says Respawn Entertainment. That's like a company that make this game. And I die, it's Respawn. You guys, that's so funny. Not really. Too bad that you have to go to Respawn Point each time you die. I like now I have two lightsabers. Anyway. Let's move forward. You need some time to learn how to play the game. Those mazes and everything, it's so complex. Oh shit! What the heck was that? My life restored.
You will pay for their death.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them Force Wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes?
Right.
Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
Yeah, what the heck did I do? Oh, it's a shortcut. Okay, then anyway, let's go back up. Not even sure where to go, but that looks like the way. The skill point? No, it's not the skill point. What the heck is
it? Someone was hunted here.
Fight me, you coward!
You will not defeat me!
Stim here, BD.
Jedi! A Jedi!
Okay, so we have a save point.
Turn back, Jedi.
Yeah.
resist him. Hey, BD. Over here, BD.
Right, guys.
This must be where the Knight Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
You lack conviction.
And we have a puzzle again, so.
By the gate?
Finally a safe point.
Another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Night Brothers only respect those with power.
Yeah, I'm gonna die intentionally, so get more health. Okay, let's respawn. Get some HP, guys, if you know what I'm saying, though.
BD.
I need to see the map. Yeah, I know what to do, I'm just a bit lost.
Found something.
Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic.
Yeah, I see where to go. Have to go on top on those. It doesn't work like that, okay. Damn it. And it's raining right now where I live. Yeah, I felt there is no other way up. Don't need double jump to do this. Okay, let me see the map. You know what, if I can do this, I'm gonna try to go around. Dammit, I'm getting a bit of tired. Damn this game, man. So the only way to get out here is to go up there and to go up there. No, it's not possible. There is no rope. I shouldn't go here. It's a waste of time. Come on. What the fuck is this happening? So you push it. And it goes back. It's impossible to climb that much. I mean, it's a simple solution, you just have to climb up there, but it doesn't work that way. This one more time.
Like trouble.
You cannot defeat our might. Try me, Jedi.
Okay, so we have to go forward and left.
Over here, BD.
Forward and left. Okay. Oh shit, meditate. There was a meditation point and I didn't meditate. Oh well.
Wait up. It might be dangerous.
Thank you. Well, I thought you're gonna die, but at the end, so it's good.
I think it's gone.
So we have a save here? Nice. Okay. Oh, we have my climbing ability, nice. Well, before it was kind of tricky, but we're getting closer. So let's go up right now. I think it's nice to go there. Let's go a bit to the right. So we're getting closer to the top. Let's jump up. So we kind of... Oh shit, which one way? Oh, it's only one way, okay. So let's go through. Alright guys, am I right? Let's go through. And to be honest, this game is actually good. You have so much from it, and it costs like €30. And I'm back here. So let's continue. The thing that I like the most is when you have a normal path without multiple directions, because you're gonna be faster. So I have 2 skill points right now. Let me see, I have 2, yep. This one is better. So I'm getting closer to the end, and you see how much skills I have already earned. Skilled up. The heck was that? Oh, it's skill, okay, never mind. So we can't go through here. Let me see, we have to go forward, okay.
Stay low, buddy.
Oh, shit,
don't
man.
Let him hit you.
Okay. I guess you have to be faster. You never know until you know, right? Guys, am I right? Oh shit, man. Damn. Nice. Okay, let's load up this point. I have to be faster than that. Too bad, too bad. The thing that I hate right now the most is that I have to load up this corner each time. Oh, it's actually faster if you don't jump. Maybe I have to jump, I don't know.
Ah!
So I won't jump right now, I just try to move away from the danger. Oh, I have to press 3, oh my bad, I thought it's cooldown.
Here we go again!
Yeah, we'll learn in 2 times. God damn it, man. Damn, what the heck is this? Not bad, guys, not bad. I got some skill points.
You okay? Yeah, I'm great. Wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
What? I think I was here already. Okay, so we're on the top. Let me see. I'm not sure if I'm getting to the right point. I can't imagine how much time they have to put in work for this game. Check out this every single detail. Check out this, all the textures and all this. Okay, so this time I have to go up here. Yeah, I mean, it's kinda lazy work, so why you have to redo all of that just to get to the second point. And don't get me wrong, this game is the best, but things like this, it's kinda like they said, oh, you know what, instead of making a new map, we're just gonna make the same map before, and you have to redo all this again. Now, before it was the monster, this time there is no monster. What the heck was that?
The Night Sister used this bowl for mixing potions and elixirs. Some were medicine, others poison.
What the heck was that? Okay, so that's the new way to go. So I have to go up there.
Thanks, BD.
Okay, so I have to go back for some reason.
Hey, BD, let's go.
And I'm stuck again.
Come on, BD.
Yeah, I have to go in the opposite direction. Maybe before I was not able to climb this wall, but right now I can. Okay, so we have to go up here. Oh, this is the monster, nice. Okay, so it is the right way. We have the wall climbs again. Forward.
Hey, BD.
Come on, what the heck is in English? This bro, what the heck is this?
That's the bridge into their village. Mm-hmm. Doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in.
My question is, what the heck was that?
Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
Which way? The right one, okay. Let's save the spot. I think I have one skill point, but I'm not sure. Yeah. But I can't upgrade anything from it. Okay, so we have to jump. So we have to go down below. Okay. Okay, I have to go to fourth and left. I mean fourth and right. Down, okay, okay.
Was that a hit?
against him! Do not...
Let me see. So let's go back down. Okay, so this is the lock, right? These doors are locked. Okay, let's move forward.
Little help, BD.
This is why you are weak.
The left and forward, okay. All of this map for nothing, so you can just let see the view. That's called putting some effort into it.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
Oh, this was a short one. Okay. I still have 1 point, I need at least 2 to upgrade something. Okay, so we're getting to here.
A threat comes from below! You cannot defeat our might! Solid glow!
Okay, so forward and left.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Intruder is here!
I hear it!
Holy! It actually killed me.
He's mine! You cannot stand against us! I will stop you!
Oh, we can climb now. This before I couldn't, but now I can. Okay.
This must be the tomb. Let's go, BD.
And that's gonna be the mission, I believe.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Oh, meditation, okay, okay. 1 point, I need two at least. Okay, so I'm back in time.
Hey, Cal. I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally, I'm ready to be gone from this dump. You're in a rush.
Well, that's a training part. I'm gonna learn another skill.
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
What the heck is this?
Plan your path before you commit yourself.
What the heck must I do? Yeah, I don't have a map, so I can't see through. And I'm stuck in the training scene.
Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
Mm.
will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Maikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master, are you okay?
Something is... wrong.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. Clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
What the heck is this? Don't we have a robot? Nice.
We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. Going on.
So I guess we got betrayed.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. We can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. T'Pol's taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
Understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Nice sound.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo of it.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out! Let me go!
Oh, I'm without lightsaber right now.
We have to pull pin to the airlock. Send back up. Gyro's control is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. Then move. What's that sound? Get ready.
To leave now.
No.
The door controls.
Master!
Not bad, not bad.
Cal. I overloaded the ship's reactors. The explosion will mask our escape. This war is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember, trust only in the Force.
Yes, sir.
Disappointment. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. You let fear break your connection to the Force.
Yeah, he's immune to the strength.
I would have survived had you not been so weak. Yeah! Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Okay.
Nothing.
Okay, so that's gonna be to it, guys. My name is SVLPeach, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye.